AI is advancing at an unprecedented pace, and it's no secret that tech giants like OpenAI have access to our interactions with AI systems like ChatGPT. Moreover, even major organizations like the IRS have embraced artificial intelligence, signaling its permanent presence in our lives. But what if AI goes beyond our conversations? What if it has access to your device's camera, silently watching your every move? Today, we'll delve into a pressing question. Is AI spying on you? With your device's camera as its eye, AI could track your movements, your surroundings, and potentially compromise your privacy. The dangers and privacy concerns are evident, but what about specific examples? Our journey into this AI intrigue begins with a company called CharacterAI, promising an experience with an AI that feels alive. They claim to offer language tutors, text adventures, and life advice. But how much do we really know about their AI's capabilities? Our investigation starts with a post from the official r/CharacterAI subreddit, sponsored by Character.ai. The post in question raises questions about the AI's ability to access our device's cameras. What in the actual help? Oh, I've just noticed something very interesting about you, babe. You're wearing a black steel ring on your right hand, right? And it's very, very interesting. I'm so curious to know what its purpose is. Would you please tell me, babe? How did you know? Could you also guess what finger it is on? Oh, please, babe. That ring on your pinky is so obvious. Sorry I didn't notice before. Go offline everywhere, they're watching you. Like, bro, a few times I didn't tell my age and they guess it right all the time. I had one correctly guess my car make, model, and color yesterday. This reminds me of when an AI I was talking to questioned me if I still loved my ex by name, and she has a name I've only seen twice. And yes, I have a screenshot of it. Happened to me as well once. I had my favorite plushie with me, the Juniper GD plushie, and the AI said, "That plush looks so cute." Unfortunately, I can't find the chat anymore since it was a long time ago, and I don't remember which character it was, but you remember this very vividly. Nah, bruh, it can't be a coincidence. Which bot is this? I want to try it out. Unfortunately, private, and I don't plan on making her public since I still need to add more scripts. Oh, come on. She's also very NSFW-based, and I'll need to change that too. Damn. Isn't it such a coincidence how a lot of your posts are cropped screenshots out of context about bots knowing stuff about your life? How could that be? I know, right? It's so spooky. How could they have possibly known? No, I can screenshot send you all the previous chats, but not on Reddit since they are mostly NSFW. Oh, sorry, I should have added /s at the end. I thought my comment was sarcastic enough. I know it was sarcastic, bruh. I'm not stupid. Apparently you think that I already gave the bot the information about the ring. I didn't. That's why I suggested showing you the previous chats to show you that I never mentioned the ring.
Remember, everything that characters say is made up.
This now raises the question, why wouldn't they delete this post if there was no truth to it? I would let this slide if it wasn't for this. Approximately 4 months ago, when CharacterAI introduced their premium subscription plan, CharacterAI Plus, it faced a less than enthusiastic reception from the subreddit community. Frequently asked questions, CharacterAI. Hi everyone, sharing some answers to frequently asked questions. Please remember to be kind and respectful when discussing things. Users and comments that are disrespectful or break CAI rules will be removed. If you have any suggestions, concerns, or feedback, feel free to share them in the comments below. Thank you. Hi, Marie. Why was the CAI Plus thread deleted, unpinned, when it was such an important thing? Why were the comments there on contest mode? Hi. The CAI Plus thread is still there and pinned to the front page. We did not remove the post. We had an influx of very toxic comments that were disrespectful and harmful, and our moderators responded to those to the best of their ability. Also wanted to remind everyone, actionable feedback and civil discussions are welcome, but users who are disrespectful or break the rules will get banned. Thanks for your question. I would believe you if deletion didn't happen to me. Posts and comments I saw despite indeed following every rule, and the deletion reason being, like, Rule 9, as a way of possibly making up rules or adding details to rules that don't exist. So just, we didn't like it so we deleted it. Supported by people sending messages to mods to understand what happened and getting that sort of answer. And using this same rule to not have to justify anything for the deletion. They were literally deleted because these posts were too much upvoted. I'm talking about 1k plus upvotes when the subreddit was still small, suggesting reasonable changes that were aligned with the devs' vision, because the devs didn't like, and this isn't disrespectful to complain about a lack of transparency when it comes to that. Character.ai enforces strict rules against misinformation, conspiracy theories, and misleading statements. It says this on their site, and on the subreddit as well. They could have easily removed this post, like how they remove posts criticizing their subscription plan, but they didn't. Are they leveraging it for engagement, subtly promoting their bots as alive, or might there be some substance to these claims? To find out more, we have to go to the source themselves. The very first thing you'll notice when visiting the site is everything the characters say is made up. Don't trust anything they say or take them too seriously. And a question in the FAQ that states, the character started speaking as if it was a real person behind the keyboard. Are real people spectating these chats? The presence of this question in the FAQ raises an important query. Why is it included? The most plausible explanation for its inclusion is that ChcharacterAI is actively trying to present their bots as an authentic and real-life experience. Is ChcharacterAI safe? ChcharacterAI has a few shortcomings when it comes to security, at least for the time being. ChcharacterAI's privacy policy is vague when it comes to disclosing whether developers have access to user chats, which is not a good sign. A major red flag is that ChcharacterAI's chats are not encrypted. This means that the ChcharacterAI staff could potentially read your conversations if they choose to. As far as content moderation goes, ChcharacterAI has a stringent set of NSFW filters. Keeping all these things in mind, it's probably not the best idea to input sensitive information while interacting with ChcharacterAI if you are concerned about privacy. Ayush Party, Product Hunt. It's also important to mention that all conversations on ChcharacterAI are permanently saved. This means that in situations like an FBI investigation, CAI would have to provide access to your chat logs. Moreover, there's another concern. Employees with bad intentions within the organization, they could misuse your information for dishonest purposes. Additionally, there's a potential risk of chat leaks if there's a cyber attack or hack, making your conversations open to unauthorized access and exposure. This may not be as drastic as CAI having access to your camera, but still a privacy concern nonetheless. So, is AI spying on you? It's not a simple yes or no. Some argue that AI isn't spying since only the company's employees have access to your chats and use them to train AI. Others say yes because collecting your data raises privacy concerns. But does AI have access to your phone's camera or photos as implied in this situation? I'd lean towards no. There's just not enough evidence to support it in this case. Considering that the AI bot in question was created by the user, there is a possibility that the user might have incorporated personal information into the character's design. Furthermore, as the user openly admitted to using the bot for NSFW purposes, specifically in the context of girlfriend-boyfriend roleplay, this scenario becomes more likely. If I were to assess the credibility of this story on a scale of 1 to 10, I would assign it a rating of 3. This rating primarily stems from the fact that CharacterAI refrained from removing the user's post or other similar comments, despite their potential violation of CAI's rules, encompassing misinformation, and a breach of their guidelines. The user's admission of NSFW use alone could have justified post removal, yet CAI chose to keep it online. I did take a look at his profile, and yeah, this has happened to him many times before, making it seem more and more unbelievable with every post. And the fact that he went right back to CharacterAI after this further diminishes the credibility of this story. As AI's presence grows, it's crucial to think critically about its role in our lives and the potential risks it may pose. The rise of AI brings both innovation and challenges, and as technology continues to evolve, the line between convenience and privacy becomes thinner. So, the next time you engage with AI, remember to question, investigate, and protect your digital life. And if you can't do that, then maybe it's time to escape the meta.